Rajkummar Rao loves all the attention he is getting and says he is overwhelmed with his increasing number of female fans. Rajkummar told IANS in an interview, "I like attention. I like female attention as well. It is very overwhelming. I have seen that there is growth in the amount of people who used to like me and it has gone up thanks to the whole of last year. It is very encouraging also in a way. People like me, they are appreciating my work and the kind of films that I am doing." He entered filmdom with an interesting role in 2010 with Love, Sex Aur Dhokha and went on cement his position in the industry with back-to-back powerful performances in films like Kai Poche, Shahid, Aligarh, CityLights, Bareilly Ki Barfi and Newton. Last year in particular was good for Rajkummar as his film Newton became India's official entry for the Oscars, though it could not make it to the final list. The unconventional aspect stands true for his forthcoming project Omerta too. He will be seen bringing the life of a dreaded terrorist alive on the big screen with Hansal Mehta directorial.